After watching Rosanna Pansino's video titled, MrBeast is a Criminal, where Dog Pack 404 dives into the investigation of the hospital MrBeast renovated in Nepal, I couldn't help but do some digging of my own. I have to say, some of it looks like CGI. Seriously, how did that wall even stand if it's not connected to the ramp? Plus, I uncovered some intriguing details. What do you think about all this?
I say we kill the beast!